that was a makeup call.
Guess here. Blue.
Yeah, I like your group.
You know, you can coach as hard as you want.
But it's like, if they just gonna go out and give up on you, you know.
You can't do nothing about it. Yeah.
You gotta work.
Yep, yep. Yep, yeah, yeah. Of course. There's a ninth right here. Grayson.
So what? Who?
I think this is our first year with girls, but they started like last year.
Thank you. Thank you. three eighth graders going to be at Oceanside next year. I think that's it. It's very good. Very good for him.
Thank you.
Damn.
Buffalo.
We good.
Yeah. finish that.
Buddy even jumped with him.
Good. Good on that. That has
That they like, and that's it. That's it. That's why you gotta teach them. Like, be good at what you do. Yeah. You don't have to be good at everything, but be good at something.
Think about it, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
You
gotta.
You decided
to
start
with 2 minutes.
You did a good job. Somebody going off.
Yeah.
She go home.
Wow. Can't do it continuously. That's how you lose players too. You don't want to do that. Right. Yeah. Right. I see. Right. Yeah, we actually have a fifth grade team in this tournament that's playing up, the sixth graders. They went 1-1 today.
Okay. Yeah. Any other boys
too? Yeah, ninth grade boys. Okay. Yeah.
What was that?
A hard foul. Hard foul. Really? That, you just got taken to the ground hard too. Big boy. Big boy.